congregation, so if you'll join me up here, we'll talk just a little bit. Start this. I always say to you, the Lord be with you.
And also with you.
That's right. Today I want to share with you something about sharing. Okay? Now, first off, we have to imagine in our minds what we want to do. And what we want to do is we want to feed all the people in the neighborhood. Okay? You think that's possible? Well, let's say what we do. Yeah, it's possible. Yeah, if you go to the grocery store, we could probably stack up and grab. That's right, I can do that. But here's what we did. You know, Wednesday night we have this cafe at the church. And we have some leftover bread that happened this Sunday, or this Wednesday night. And so my wife took it home. She went to the neighbors, and we had a little neighborhood gathering this day with all the children in the neighborhood. And she had four loaves of bread. So she had this bread that she brought, and then she told the neighbors. And the neighbors, they had some things like lunch meat, you know, and they had some cheese, and they had some tomatoes and lettuce and cucumbers, and then some other neighbors brought along some apples, you know, so there was apples for the children, and then somebody else brought some strawberries, so there's strawberries, and then somebody else brought some cookies, okay, and then we fed all the children in the neighborhood. Lunch. But you know what? There wasn't quite enough to go around to everybody. So you know what the children did? What do you think they would have done? They would have shared. Well, you know what they did is they shared. They took their sandwiches and they didn't have it. And by the time they started sharing all around, they cut their apples in half, they cut the strawberries in it. And by the time they shared, everyone had enough. But you see, it all started with an idea, with an image, with a vision, as we say. The vision is that we share what we have with other people. That's what we do. That's just what it means to be a follower of Jesus. Right? That we share with everyone. So that's the lesson for today. He said, we have a vision that we share with all people. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for sharing your love with us.
Thank you for sharing your love with us.
Help us to share our love with others.
Help us to share our love.